I would like to be president someday, so no, I've not smoked marijuana. I ate a brownie once at a party in college. It was intense. It's kind of indescribable, actually. I felt like I was floating. Turns out there wasn't any pot in the brownie. It was just an insanely good brownie.